Mindale, Potpourri, Keystone Rocketeer, Armature Hanover, Western Maverick, Radiant Man, and Dragon.com. They're all in behind the gate, and there they go! And pacing, that's Western Maverick and Radiant Man going right out for the early lead. Radiant Man and Carl Jameson, the outside, prevails. Western Maverick gets away second into the turn. No contest. Mindale pacing third. Racing fourth, Armature Hanover. Racing fifth, Potpourri. Sixth is Keystone Rocketeer. And treading the field, Dragon.com. Up and moving on the outside. That's Western Maverick and John Campbell working away to the front. Opening quarter, 28-1. Radiant Man racing second. No contest. Mindale third. Armature Hanover fourth. Racing fifth. Potpourri. Into the turn. Keystone Rocketeer racing sixth. And treading the field, Dragon.com. Straight alignment once again. Into the turn and going to the halfway point. Western Maverick on top. Halfway home, 57-4, 29-3, second quarter. Onto the backside, Radiant Man second. No contest, Mindale racing third. Fourth is Armature Hanover, racing fifth, Potpourri. Up and moving on the outside, Dragon.com. Picks up some cover from Mike Wilder and Potpourri. Out comes Mark Kizmodo and no contest, Mindale going to the three-quarter mark. Three quarters, 126-4. Backside, 29. Western Maverick with the lead. No contest. Mindale on the outside. Radiant Man ready for the lightning lane. Potpourri on the outside, fourth, and down the stretch they come. Western Maverick, Radiant Man, no contest. Mindale coming to the wire. It's all John Campbell and Western Maverick. Radiant Man second. No contest, Mindale third, 154.75.
Final half, 56-4. The final quarter, 27-4. As Western Maverick lowers his lifetime mark by 5 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Into the winner's circle. The winner of the second division of the Governor David L. Lawrence. Number five, Western Maverick. Robert Waxman of Ancaster, Ontario. Bob McIntosh, sixth training victory this season at the Meadows. John Campbell's initial win of the year, his 50th stakes win of his racing career at the Meadows. He is tied for Brian Sears in the sixth spot, the all-time list of stake drivers at the Meadows. Tracy Bittner of the marketing department with the presentation to second trainer for the McIntosh stable, John Campbell, and of course a Western Maverick. 2-year-old colt Western Hanover Diamond Dawn, shattering the lifetime mark by 5 seconds. A winner, 154-3. Final half, 56-4. Final quarter, 27-4 to remain undefeated. Number five, Western Maverick, pays $4.40, 280 and 240.
Campbell, this certainly seems to add up to a winner to me. John, every quarter a little bit better. You made the move after the first quarter, took control. That had to be the move that got it done.
Well, yeah, we weren't going that much. I thought he could get back to the front without using him too hard. And, you know, he's a little green, and they warned me about that going into the race, that he doesn't keep his mind on his work when he's in front. But I was very happy with him. 27-4 for his second lifetime start's pretty strong.
He looks like a speedy colt. He's checked low, and he moves real low to the ground. But you had to be happy. 28-3 the second quarter, 29, a little bit of a breather. Home 27-4. Seemed he got a little racy with the runner-up Radiant Man there in the stretch.
Yeah, actually, when the horse came first up, he picked it up and felt real strong around the last turn. And you know, when I got into him and asked him finish, and he paced on, and he's very good gated and drives nice, and I think he's got a real good future ahead of him.
What's his immediate future? Have you talked to Bob about where you two might hook up with this one again?
No, I don't know what his plans are, whether he's going to the Metro or I really don't know.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much, John.
John Campbell and Western Maverick, the winner here in our second division of the Governor Lawrence. Gentlemen.
Thank you, John.
And John.